Hello, greetings from Boonery TV. In today's topic of bizarre news, we'll meet the Water King of Kenya. Who is this person? Why is he called the Water King? Let's find out. This man's name is Patrick Kilonzo Malua. He lives in Kenya. He drives a truck full of water in the desert. But why? Is that his job? No. He is just trying to help. Help who? To give water to thirsty animals. Wow, such a kind deed. Kenya has been very dry in recent years. Climate change is heating up the country and drying up the rivers and lakes. Long time ago, there was minimal rainfall, but now the weather is adversely affected. Patrick was born in a rural village in Taita County, an area dominated by wildlife parks, sanctuaries, and populated by a wide variety of animals. From a very young age, when he used to travel to school or when he was tending his father's cattle, he had many encounters with animals such as elephants, lions, buffalo, and antelope. So he began to develop a passion and had deep respect for animals. What happened when he grew up? Take a look. As he grew up, Patrick noticed changes in his village, such as cutting down trees that were affecting wildlife and the climate there. And though he saw how detrimental it was, he did not feel that he was capable of helping at that time. After high school, Patrick went on to complete training in animal health care. One day, as Patrick was going to work, he saw a buffalo dying of thirst. In the middle of the desert, Patrick could have left the animal alone, but he did not. Patrick knew he had to do something, so he rented a truck with his own money, filled it with fresh water, and set out for the desert to help thirsty animals. All of this with his own hard-earned money. Now, he was doing so regularly during the hot summer months in the drought areas to water the thirsty animals living in the desert. Each trip that he takes costs $100 from his own savings. When he went to the desert to help the thirsty animals for the first time, what was his experience like? Watch ahead. On visiting the desert for the first time, as Patrick began watering, the animals were all around him. He was a little scared as he started supplying water. At first, the wild animals did not trust him, but when he started coming daily, one by one, they all started coming to drink water. Elephants, giraffes, and buffaloes. Is that it? No. Even the most dangerous animals like lions and leopards all came from one man to drink water. Patrick was no longer in fear of the animals. He chose to take an initiative in helping these animals. Why? Because just as other living beings on this earth have the right to live and use its natural resources, even the animals have the right to live. Hence, he thought it's a must to help them too. Although, the fact is that Patrick has also been dealing with a health crisis for which he has been suffering. Patrick has kidney failure, and for the past recent years, he has been receiving kidney dialysis. In spite of his limitations, he goes on to help animals. His suffering for so long has now become even more severe. It has now come to the point of him urgently needing a kidney transplant. And he hopes to save money and come to India for treatment. This man, despite having several health issues, is really working tirelessly to help the animals. His gesture truly deserves an applause.